this time. Because last time was a mistake. Hello, hey, welcome. It is I, Deej, here to hopefully not lose any more Pokemon. We've been doing good so far. Streamed a little bit earlier today. It was fun. And thought I'd have a little of a later night stream. Sounds like a good idea. Let's see here. Set it up properly. Okay, this should now show up properly. Pokemon Sword and Shield. Cool. Alright, I think we're ready. So, recap. We have... where's my... Controller's out of light. There we go, okay. So we got DDD. What's going on? I think it was loud. Yeah. Rookity. Sorry. she's doing work. She's leveling up pretty quickly, actually. Got Peck, Fury Attack, Power Trip, Hone Claws, Grass by Nature, and is mischievous. We got absolutely the Bunnelby. She's slowly getting there. Mudshot, Payback, Laser Focus, and Quick Attack. Enjoying her. She actually found a Sunstone, which is really pretty dope. Pretty cool. Then we got Tony Ja, the Tyrogue, level 16, with Tackle helping and Fake Out and Focus Energy. Mild, and has a sturdy body. Look at that body. We got Kitty the Purloin, who's relaxed and hates to lose, with Swift, Payback, Fury Swipes, and Fake Out. And I'm liking him. He's been the dark horse. I'm hoping he can make it to the end, and I do not want to lose him. We got Zoidberg the Krabby, level 16. Oh, just a powerhouse. Look at that damage. 41 attack. With Water Gun, Protect, Mudshot, and Metal Claw. Who's docile and it nods off a lot. And then Lily, Lil Vombre, who has had to witness losing her and Kitty, lost a lot already with the Falafel and Bitch Bug die. Bitch Boy. Let me see, he's quiet, like, he's capable of taking hits with Astonish, Mega Drain, Fury Swipes, and Water Gun. And I'm hoping we can find a Water Stone before, hopefully, we don't lose them. Let me heal up DDD, and we're gonna fight some more trainers. Let's see here. Alright. I forget what level they evolve. I'll show you what I carry. Letters and Victory! Oh yeah? Is that right? Ooh, the facial hair though. Yeah, in fact, you got that pretty dope. It's gotta do it. Oh, we need a switch though. And we'll get murdered. There we go. Oh, I have to heal. I have to heal a lot. Oh, cool. Thank you. You're so kind. Let's give him a Metal Claw as like a thank you. Oh, damn. Another heal. That's two heals in a row. That's awesome. and good night. All right. So DVD level 15. Cool. I'll take that. I'll take that. I'll take that. So let's go. Oh, I forgot to do this for a second. Hold on. Do it. And super saiyan. Hell yeah. Every Pokemon's got a type or two, and every type has strong points and weak points. You're challenged by a schoolboy Peter. Oh, I always want to use that firebug. Sizzle Pete. That should be good. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Oh, my music's a little loud, I think. Hold on. I think that should be good. Okay. Let's do another peck. Another peck. And you're dead. Oh, bad. Cool, so we're gonna level up soon. Dot me. Yes, we're gonna stay in. I mean, stay in, not switch. Alright, I guess I'll take my throat. Hold on. Oof, that would've been annoying. Okay. Oh, this is a bulky bug. Special attack. I'm gonna heal. I'm a little bulky, especially because of that. Well, no, it's fine. But let's heal. Yeah. Light screen. Well, that only is good against special attack, so I should not be affected. Let's attack some more, baby. Get a crit! Oh, no worries. I think the next peck should kill. Oh yeah. Stop it. Okay. And peck. Peck away. Woo! Three shot. Love to see it. Hell yeah. Zoidberg to 17. I'm weak to people older than you. That sucks for you, nerd. Teehee. Oh, I would love one of those. Perfect call. Roly Poly. Really closer to it. I have one of my main pro playthrough. Colossal, I think. Oh, you heal. Yes. Heal me. Yeah. Sweet. Okay. So trying to catch something in here. Ooh, give me that. Thank you. Put item in bag. Good job. Alright. Now, what Pokemon do I want to use to catch? Because I don't want to get murdered by a rock wound. You might be on a... Let's do Purloin. He's, Kitty's good. He's got Fake Out, and he's, Dark type, so he should be good against Rock, so not to do too much damage. Hopefully, theoretically. That's my... hope. Okay. Now, is there a question mark in here, or I just randomly run into something? How many question marks? Oh, got that. There's got to be a question mark or a dust thing. I'm gonna wait for a question mark. I think there is something deeper inside. Unless I run into something. We'll see what happens.
We'll see what happens. My work partner and I are in perfect sync in every now? I am distracted. Rock and roll up. Those are cool.
The good problem is that I need a water Pokemon. Switch. Into Lily.
Some Lombre appreciation time. Appreciation. Alright, so water gun. Ooh. That one shot. That is a crit. Good stuff. Good job, Lily. Nice. Ooh, that three special attack. Gotta love it. Absolutely. Dee-dee-dee. Big DD's evolving. Ooh, pluck. Hell yeah. Give me that. Let's give it a home clause. Give it a fury attack. I'm never gonna use it. Mega over pluck? Why? That's a guaranteed 90 damage with the stab. Like, come on. Kitty grew too. Thank you, Keith. Oh yeah, we're a little, if you didn't watch the last stream, I said I grinded a little bit and we're a little overpowered. Well, not overpowered, but we're strong. Giving myself a fighting chance. Is there any... No. Huh. Rock Blast. Hell yeah. Let's do the Rock Blast. Okay, actually, who can learn that? Ooh, Burn Heal.
Some berries. Oh yeah, I forgot what it was. Beat up Rock Blast. Nope. I gotta sell that. Okay, put this on Lily for now. Okay. Okay, I'm still gonna leave Purloin up front. So we're still gonna try to catch something. Just nothing's popped up as an exclamation point, and I have not run into anything by mistake. Ooh, thank you. Alright, running through the cave. I missed the caves in Diamond and Pearl when you can go excavating and finding the fossils. That was so fun. Oh. Oh. Dang it. In order to do good work, I can't slack off on training. Doodle. Alright, Timber. Let's do this. You ready? Uh-oh. I need to go, actually. Because I am weak. Let's fake out real quick. Give you a little pimp slap, and then run away. Okay. You want to give it to... He's got good armor for defense. Yeah, and I can just slap him with a maybe not a claw. We'll see. Ouch. Ooh, and you're faster. Look at those crab legs. No tattoo. You're hitting the wall. I'm sorry with that exterior, that tough shell. That hurt. why do you have a piece of wood? Like right out of the womb. Or the egg. And down goes the timber. A little slumber here. Slumber party. Cool. Jaw 17. Hi, Jaw. Let's see. Can someone else fight fine? Oh, duh. I have a flying type. Go, DDD. What's up, Timber? Take out a little pluck. What was it? In Punch Out? I think it's, what's his name? He's the Canadian boxer. But when he gets knocked over, it's like, Timber! And he falls over. Timber is out. Drop your little block for you. Sweet. Oh, another Timber. That's it. I believe in you. You should probably have a more diversified Pokemon team. Three of the same type, same exact Pokemon is probably not the best. So you can, unless you get them like really strong. Which is not. Not like that. We need to kill right now. I didn't even know that you had rock throw. Get out of here. You scared the crap out of me. Okay, good job. You make for some good training. I need some water. 1 second. Oh, I don't think I muted. Well, I drink some water. Oopsie. Used LCS, it was super effective. That's a Lamont. Alright, I still haven't picked the Pokemon up here. Ooh. Any question marks? I want a random pick. Oh, you know what? I think I'll pick it over there. So we gotta get past this person. Working women are good at Pokemon battles too. Nobody said you weren't. Can we get LCS in the chat? LCS in the chat for left trigger. How did the trailer come out? I haven't watched it yet. If it's out. Get enough fake out right here. Bitch slap. Alright, so let's use Payback. Try to knock it out. No. Oh. We're kind of strong right now. Bye-bye. Goodbye. Come on, baby. Drillbird. Yes, we are switching. We are switching to Zoidberg. Actually, you're kind of low. You guys said low up there. Don't want you to die. Don't want to lose you. I need to heal up, actually. After this. Alright. Hello. Your eyes look doofy. So, enjoy this. Hold. KO. Ooh, DD. About the other level. Your Pokemon, I want to scout them. Go get back to work. Don't you have a job to do? You're an adult. Stop playing with the kids. I'm doing my Pokemon challenge. Gosh. Alright. Give a potion to Kikidi. And then give a potion to Zoidberg. Kitty's still good. Oh, and apparently... Absolutely pick something up. Hold on. You keep picking stuff up. Nice, I'll take that. That's more money right there. 2,500 gold. Dollaroos. Okay, let's go past these. Any question mark spots? Okay, I gotta look at it. Huh, you didn't see me. I was looking around for items, but if I found a trainer, you're not looking very well. Brooklyn Russell. I want one. It's really cool. I want a shiny one. I don't know what it looks like, but I want one. Alright. Get a little bit of damage in there. Let's go switch to Zoidberg and use a water gun. I think there's another question mark one in here. I might have to just close my eyes and run around in a circle. Maybe I'll follow. Oh, no. Well, it killed him. I need water gun, but this looks even better. Good job, roll up. If only I used an item effectively when I was in a pinch. Well, sucks for you. Got a heavy duty boot. Red's trapped, so that's kind of cool. Can't use that. Okay, I wasn't trying to grab, but this is like encounter. Cool. Might as well on our team, to be honest with you. None of these are very good, but I'm just trying to get some chip damage. Let's fake out. Okay, let's do the payback. That shouldn't kill. That should not kill. Ooh, okay. Some smoke screen. Ooh. Good strategy, I like it. Okay. Swift. You never miss with Swift. Ooh, I think one more should be enough. Can't miss. That's why you need to join my team. You obviously are not very well trained, because there's Swift. This attack never misses, so keep smoke screaming. But you'll join the team and I'll teach you how to do the ways. Okay. We actually can use him for the next gym with the grass gym, so it might be a good idea. The fact that catching a lot of Pokemon is going to heal them, maybe? Yes, we feel ball. That we don't get the potion. Might have to replace Krabby for now. But we'll see. So I do like Krabby. Krabby's cool. Or is Zoidberg. Cool. Rolycoly's data will be added to the Pokédex. It can race around like a unicycle, even on rough, rocky terrain. Burning coal sustains it. Yes. Let's see here. What should I name this? Any suggestions? Let's see. Call it LCS? Huh. Let me see here. I should do that, actually. Yeah. Let's see what LCS is. Okay. Special defense boost, no speed. Sassy, and it's alert to sounds. Galar Mine, Tackle, Smoke Screen, Rapid Spin, and Smackdown. Okay. And we'll send you to our party, because we need a fire type. Oh, I got another item, nice. I might want to send back the DVD for sure. We gotta send back Zoidberg. He's gonna be at a disadvantage, so we'll place him for now. Okay. Let's see here. Thank you for the item. Oh, so you're just rock right now. So you're not even fire yet. Ah, shoot. I might have to switch back. Well, no. He'd be better than one. They're both weak to grass. We'll see. Maybe we won't even bring him. Let's keep going though. Fight him. Okay. Well, I already caught the Pokemon, so let's put someone else in front. Should have kept Krabby still, but I think that should be fine. Let's go. Okay. Oh, the psychic guy. Or fairy types. Is it fairy types? No, it's psychic he has. Okay. Yeah, we can do this. Okay. Alright, Kitty, let's do this. Oh, my inches. Ah! 1 second. Okay. Coming this way, I'll advise against it. I farted and it smells very bad. Any trainer with a wishing star is in for a beating from me and my Pokemon. You're the gym challenger endorsed by the champion, aren't you? What a joke. You are aware that the chairman is more important than the champion, right? I was chosen by the chairman himself, so that makes me more amazing than you. I suppose I should prove beyond doubt just how pathetic you are and how strong I am. What an ass. Okay. Pokemon trainer B is sent out soon.
Shoot.
Okay. I'm ready. So we're gonna fake out first. Get that chip damage. I'm just giving you a Pokemon a little chance to shine, that's all. Well, I'm giving you a Pokemon. Zodia! Obliterate! So this is the thing. Hell yeah. Let's try absolutely up, because I forgot absolutely has payback. So what I'm gonna do first is pick that. Sandwich that does. Let's see here. Oh. Maybe I want to be here. Let's try it. Oh. Didn't do as much as I thought. That's a lot of damage. Let's go back, Kitty. No thank you. No thank you. Appreciate it though. I don't think of it. And slap. And Kamehameha! Slapped. I never used a Hatena before. They look dope. Okay, level up, baby. That's that boost. Got it, huh? Well, yeah. We'll just stay off. Look to here. What have I been doing? Well, whatever. Let's get this over with.
They're all adorable. Look how cute she is.
Hey, man. That pound, baby. Furious Vibes. Let's end this. Oh, that might not even kill. Oh, yes. Nice. Alright.
Sweet. I see. That's fine. I wasn't really trying all that hard anyway. New line sack of beans. Well, that was unexpected. I suppose you're more able than I thought. Naturally, I remember your battle style and strategies now. I'm sure to easily defeat you if and when we face each other in an official match. Now that we've established that, I won't waste any more time on you. I've already gathered every wishing star in this area.
Cool. Good for you, buddy.
Water break. 1 second.
Okay.
Let's go. And slap. Is there any items in here? I don't think so. Oh. Bag of stardust. Lovely red sand that flows between the fingers with a loose, silky feel. It can be sold at a low price to shops. Neat. I think there's a healing person right here. Ooh, there's wrap four. Heal me, woman. Hiya, me and my big sister have set ourselves up as a pop-up Pokemon Center service. Not that we asked anyone if we could or should. You've done a good job making it this far. I'll heal your team up for you. Alright. Oh, it's, Oh, no, kitties are down there. Perfect. Okay. Yeah, let's cast another Pokemon. Let's go towards these bushes. To the left. Yeah, let's go this way. Let's see what fate finds us. Oh, grab that first. Okay, question mark? Question mark. Excellent. No, it's here. Dang it, I'm stuck. There we go.
What do we get?
A kitty fly! I might have to add an RT right now, because that would be good. That bug? Yeah. Okay. Fake her out. Ooh, I have a name for her. She's fairy. How did I trip? Or flinch? Okay, hold on. I'm scared. Let's go. Well, that's fairy. Hey. Sponge? I don't want to kill. Yeah, let's do that. I think it's really good. I should have got the heal ball for Kitty. I mean, I guess I use that. I have really cool. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, so I need to use Astonish. Wall, take it. Okay. I need like one or two more astonishes. So look at his mouth is funny. That's his mouth, like with the. Oh, nice. Okay, we need a great ball. You spend in time, it's beauty flat. Yay. Alright. We'll probably have to replace... Yeah, I don't even think LCS would be good right now, because we don't have these on fire. We'll train right here for a sec. Yes. So Clementine. Clementine. Oops. Okay. Let's see the stats first. So we got a bug fairy type, which is really good. Shield does. Oh, so fake attacks doesn't work. Okay. Cool. Absorb fairy wind, stun spore, sweet scent. That'll help us catch Pokemon. Serious nature, but stubborn? What is that? Wait. I want to check. We have a, hold on. I guess we'll just add a party first. I think Ja might have to sit, or absolutely. DDD we need for sure. Ja's about to evolve, so. We're gonna need to send Elsie. Well, actually, maybe Lily. Because I can't really do damage ring. I think we need to swap that out. We'll just keep it simple so we get crabby back later too. Yeah, we'll do that. So. Ah, perfect. I think I have a bug move, don't I? No, I don't. I do not. I'm gonna give you the silver powder and heal you up. I can just give you a super potion. Screw it. Okay. Let's start training. And get you going. Get you on par. Oh, heal you too. Perfect. Awesome. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. What's that train? Well, we'll grab that food. I'm not gonna have the Kirby. The Kirby Electric Pokemon, I think it's called. Hold on. Is there anything else here? Let's go. That's a very serious. Go ahead. Yes. Shake it. Yeah. I think you have to get it where it's not shaking too fast, so this might be risking it, but I'll shake one more time, and then I think we're gonna stop. This is good. Perfect. 8 berries is a lot. 3 orange, 2 cherry, 2 leba, 1 pekka, and a partridge and a pear tree. I mean. I'm doing special training while camping to train a Pokemon. The finishing touch will be a battle with you. Reader Jaime. Or Jamie. My first shiny, I think I mentioned it last episode, is the... my first shiny was Meowth. And the Berserker evolved it too. They were pretty cool. Okay, let's put it in a stun. And they get out because it's a steel type. Steel type are strong against fairy. You don't want that. Oh, thank you. Okay. Let's deal. Let's go with. I don't have any fighting moves yet. Let's go with absolutely. We'll just use Grim Mudshot. Mudshot should be good. And the paralysis hopefully helps you. Ah. Okay, let's do this. Nice. Yes! Oh, that was so great. Let's do it again. Get that KO! Absolutely. Very nice. Okay. Level 18, baby. Ooh, double. Hell yeah, I was taking my double kick. Double kick. Yeah. I'm not gonna use this as much. Level 20. Yeah. Motherfucker. Excuse me. Excuse me. Okay. Yeah, good idea. Maybe DDD don't evolve. So I can do this better. Thank you.
Okay, 3 plus.
Uh-oh. Confusion. Confused.
Ooh, nice damage. But I don't want to die. Okay, so we're going to switch. We're going to go to... Kitty. Don't not risk me. I don't want to lose anything too early. Oh, I already did. I probably could have killed. Dang it. Okay. Get the fake out. Nice. I like that. And the payback. That should be enough, right? Nice. Beautiful. Hell yeah.
Easy 18.
Speed up.
Yes.
I think Clementine should be good. I think it's grass. I don't think it's grass dark. Yeah, but it's grass. Let's do this. I don't have a bug move. Well, very well.
Ooh, not bad.
Ooh, okay. I like this. I think we're good. Okay.
I don't think I have, like, C-Dot as much. I thought I did.
I think it's because I have Ruby, so that was the only one I can get. But I think I like Lotad. Because they're, like, the gen of the version exclusives. For Ruby and Sapphire. But I think I like Lotad better. It's more... I think water moves are more beneficial. So being water grass is kind of more beneficial. Especially because you can also get a Shroomish. I think I like Shroomish better than both of them. Shroomish and Breloom grass fighting. Such a good one.
Yay, Rookity! Let's evolve.
Just in time. Evolved into Corvusquire. Corvusquire. The lessons of many harsh battles have taught it how to accurately judge an opponent's strength. Corvusquire.
Holy. We should probably heal you. Let's go up.
Let's go heal. Oops, grab that first. Grab it. More bad medicine.
Well, not.
Yeah, it's good stuff to make your Pokemon not like you.
Heal me.
Thank you. Alright, do you give me anything important? Nope, don't want to camp. Like, beat him. Double items. There. Oh, Eevee's right here. Damn it. Cleanse deck, I'll take that. Spike. Oh, why did you... She's not looking at me. Or he. What do you think? I look just like Pikachu, right? They stopped right in front of me. Okay, Poke Kid Shane, let's go. Oh, let's go to the phone battery. He's actually... Let's see here. There you go. Uh-oh. Paralyzed. Let's switch. I think it's the best play. Yeah, I think let's do that. Okay, come back. Absolutely, let's do it. Let's do it. Ooh, you butt. I want to put it at 2, but I think my shot's the best play. Stop paralyzing me. Ooh, almost. No, I think my group attack's faster. I think. And yes, I am. Hell yeah. Okay. Level 19, kitty. Ooh, 30 attack. Nice. Pika? Alright. I fought you. I think I am. Can I heal? Get away from me. Stop chasing me. Get away from me. Stop chasing me. You go left, right. Oh shoot, I ran into that. Cutie fly. And my cutie fly. Let's see here. Run away. What? Oh, I'm gonna cry. Run. Perfect. Ooh, take that away. Let's heal these paralyses really quick. There we go. Ooh, it absolutely has another item for me. He's been on a roll. Or she's been on a roll. Look at that. Thank you. Okay. Is there a fishing spot here? There it is. No, it's part of Rock Forest though. Give me that. Ooh. I know exactly who to get the- Oh yeah, we forgot to check his stats. Or her stats, DTV. Let's see here. Okay, keen eye. So overall, good stats overall. I like this. This is gonna be good for this next gym. But we need to give you the sharp beak to make your pecs and plucks more effective. Or that's the plan. Nest balls. Okay, cleanse tag, rare candy, sharp beak. Yeah. I gotta go to the store and sell the stuff. Well, we haven't been there yet, so yeah, once we get there. Ooh, there's a TM. What's up? 50 years of raising Pokemon. Did you come to see the progress of my work? 50? You do not look 50, buddy. Pokemon Peter Bradley. We need to switch. Yeah. I think we better get some mic shots in. I don't like that. Should be good too. Okay, two shots. Ooh, low speed, nice. Stop it. Stop it. Oh, ow. Why did I not get quick attack? Oh, there you go. Rude boy. Hell yeah. Clementine with a level up. Low tag. Yes, we do. Switch. I think that mod should be good for this next gen. We're gonna do some good work. That's fine for that kind of thing. I keep hearing like wind. What? Every time I send out the Clementine, I just keep hearing this like whoosh in my headphones. Alright. Well, I've been raised that for 50 years. You fraud. Okay, I'm gonna fight that Pikachu over there. And maybe this Eevee. Any items we can do? Got that. Get with me. Hello. Welcome.
I'm an Eevee. I'm full of possibilities. I'm full of pee-pee.
Okay, kid Mia. Oh, this is adorable.
Sorry about kids. I want to get a Pokemon.
You bought?
Oh, yeah, I took the Japanese place again.
Don't put that one. Stunfork, Eevee. Kill it. No, stop it.
Alright, well, that's done.
Okay, we're switching. You can get up. Eevee's paralyzed. Switch, please. What about your jaw? We need to get you evolved soon. Not very nice. Oh, you don't really do much damage, do you? I don't like this. I have to switch you out too. Okay. Let's see how much damage you take when you. Oh wait, we did. Oh, the crit. I was about to say, maybe you should hope to put some tips, but no, no, we're switching out. He's already set up. I'm good. Yeah. Let's go with DPD swap. I'm getting tired. I'm gonna get to the town as part of the bed. Baby doll eyes, but not cool. Not cool at all. Aww. Don't be sad. Okay. Leveled up? Hell yeah. I'm an Eevee. I'm downhearted because I lost. What is downhearted? Who gave you a Pokemon? I'm a dope one too, by the way. Alright. Appearing with a Pika. With a Pika. Pika Pika. Right. Pokemon Kid Rise, please. I thought they were so cute. They are so adorable. They're both cute bugs. They're both cute bugs. Okay. Yeah, send out Kitty. Kitty's the only one that's in good condition to fight. I'll send out absolutely, but not a good idea. Wait a minute, I'm a dark type. This is a terrible idea. Oh shoot, okay. Fake out. Ooh. Might be able to kill. Let's see. Yes! Good job.
Oh, we do that. We do that. Good.
Actually, for 19, baby.
Rubbing.
Let's go. Let's do this.
This is another good electric Pokemon. When it evolves, it charges on and won't. I forget the name. It's a cool electric bug type. It's awesome. And goodbye. Alright. Level's done. We're almost in the town. Okay. Got our war.
Pin missile. Hell yeah.
What else can learn it? Let's see here.
Nobody. Damn.
Okay, no worries. Let's see. Oops. Just kidding. Excuse me. No, just kidding. Did I fight you? Okay, I don't think I did.
Oh shoot, I forgot to heal up. A wild Poke Kid appeared. Ding.
Poke Kid sight. Oh, it's an what do you call it? Fairy type. I don't think I have any moves that are strong with fairy. Oh shoot. It's gotta hit with raw power then. Yeah, let's set up EP. You can do this. I forget Milkree's evolved form, but I used one in my last Nuzlocke. It was really cool. This is my first like actual live Nuzlocke, so everything else before was irrelevant. Oh jeez. Alright. And good night. Good job. Hell yeah. Okay. Clementine's getting up there. Nice. Oh, it's already over? Oh. Okay. And we... Oh, we almost did it. Wooly, where do you think you're going? Oh no. Ooh, they crashed into you and stopped. My, are you okay? You took that tackle head on. Oh, you must be one of those gym challengers, right? Yes, indeed. Ah, oh, I thought so. I saw you at the opening ceremony. Why did you think so? My name is Milo. I'm a gym leader at Rally Park of the Grass Type Pokemon. I've been itching to see just how good the champion endorsed gym challengers are. Let me find out at the gym stadium. Just head on through this route and you'll run right into my stadium. See you there. Come on now. Back to the stadium with you too. We can't keep the gym challenge waiting. 831. Alright. So. We've made it to Tuffield. Oh, there's Hawk. Look. Just take a look at that, Dijon. That's Tuffield Stadium down there. The gym leader just returned too. Milo's his name. But the place is jam-packed with challengers. It'll be ages before our turn comes up. Oh, but Sonia was looking for you, Dijon. She wanted to ask you about something. She tried asking me, but I had no idea. She's up on what's her face hill? You know the one. Wait, you don't know the hill? Well, have a look at the map if you're not sure. Oh, wow. This is Sonia's yapper. He's a good boy. He'll show you the way. That's cool. But we're gonna heal up first and save. So, see you later. I need to get rid of the goodies we found. So, one of these, and one of these. Perfect. Oh, and the stuff I can't use.
Wonderful.
Okay, stock up on some other supplies too. Moving up Pokeballs. Actually, I think we got maybe some of these just in case there's sweet powder. Just in case. Okay. Look at there. Oh, the company's running guys are owned by Mr. Rose. Okay. Oh, shoot. I didn't mean to leave. A Wooloo escaping from Turfield Stadium and Milo leisurely chasing after it. Nothing out of the ordinary around here. And maybe it's about time we come up with some sort of souvenir based on geoglyph. Like a geoglyph jam or something. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, when he levels up, I'll just give him a bear's candy for 20. You know what? I think that'll. I won't go to bed until we evolve Tyrogue, so. Let's heal up. And we're almost there. I wanna see what we're gonna get. We're so close. The team's looking good so far. I'm liking it. I do miss Krabby. But Krabby's gonna be useless right now. Oh my god, stop telling me about that. I don't care. Okay, so let's go and find Diglett. I don't think they do too much damage. I really shouldn't, but. Okay, fake out. Oof, excuse me, I'm getting tired. I'm almost out of damage. Almost out of energy. I'm almost out of time. Something diggity. Okay. Tackle. There's the accuracy drop. Okay, come on, one more tackle. One more tackle. Did you hold it? Oh, shoot. Ooh, let's not miss, please. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh, almost. Okay, let's go fight one more Pokemon. Let's switch you out then. We'll have... Yeah, we need a level leap stone. Okay. Oh wait, duh, you have a break. Diglett. Alright, we're gonna absorb some health. That's nice. Oh, that shield gun. Hell yeah. No accuracy drops, baby. I'm just gonna absorb all the damage back. Uh-oh. Come on, get her down, get her down. Okay, I think two more probably will do the job. Unless this baby can get a crit. Other times, do you have one in you? Do you got one crit in you? Ooh, indeed, it looks great. Never mind. Nice. Alright. Let's see what we get. Time to evolve our. Where is it? Tyro. $10.69. What did we get? Jaws evolving. Hitmonlee. I had Hitmonlee on my main playthrough. I was hoping for Hitmonchan, but we'll do this. Hitmonlee's data will be added to the Pokédex. The legs freely contract and stretch. The stretch of legs allow it to hit a distant foe with a rising kick. Hell yeah. Brick Break, I'll take it. Yes, this one, of course. Okay. Let's check out the new stats. Okay. Ooh, 57 damage. Holy crap, that's higher than Krabby's. And Zoidberg's. Mild. Reckless. Powers up moves that have recoil down. Ooh. Double edged for sure. Okay. Good job. So we have two 20s, two 19s, three 19s, and a 16. Oh, 19. I'll take that. Okay. Cool. I think. I think that's a good place to stop it, so. Oh, that's done. Alright, let's heal up and save, and I think I'm gonna call it, because I'm gonna fall asleep. So, thank you to whoever's been watching. Get this team healed up. We'll get it trained up and ready for the gym. Actually, I'm gonna retrain. I think we're just going to face it on the next episode. So, thank you all for watching. And, there's a rare Pokemon at the Wedgehurst Station. And, you have a good night. Love you. Bye.